Di ba pag love team, ito didiretsuhin ko na ha. Sir, pag love team, di ba, madalas ha. I'm not saying lahat, pero madalas. Especially sa mga kakilala ko. Pag nag-love team sila, nade-develop talaga sila sa isa't isa. Oo. Paano pagka ganon? Oo. Pagka kayo ba after work, nagkakausap pa rin ba kayo? Nagkaka-chat? Nagkakatawagan?
Oo naman. Even off-cam. We talk yes, to each other. We get to know each other more. You know, we hang out. Especially during lock-in namin. Kasi we stayed in the place for 1 month. So, there are times na nagkakakilala kami. We talked about stuff. Pero, you know, it's we're at the phase where we're just getting to know each other pa lang, you know. But not just between both of us, but also with everyone around.
Everyone.
Sa lahat, antare. Yes. Parang bagay din sa inyo to, no?
Ano bang gagawin?
Yes! Yes! Let's go, Belle!
Ang gusto pa na dito, may sound trip.
Ano?
May sound trip. Ang ganda po dito.
Ganun talaga dito. Lagi may surprises dito. May pa-sound trip. Oo. Anong tawag sa love team yung dalawa?
Chris Jo.
Chris Jo. Oh,
tara. I'm sure lahat ng mga Chris Jo ngayon ay kinikilig.
Yeah, oo. Shout out to all the Chris Jo fans, guys. Thank you so much for always making us trend
Thank
too.
Thank you, guys.
Correct. Speaking of Chris Jo, bago tayo mag-proceed, syempre yan, mas nakilala na natin si Lee, si Nai, si Joao, si Krisa sa working relationship nila sa isa't isa. Dahil tapos naman ninyo nang gawin itong his and her, anong masasabi mo, Joao, kay Krisa, message for her na sa mga naging experiences mo and everything while working with her? And same sa'yo, Krisa.
Ako naman, you know, to Krisa, like, I'm super happy na ikaw ang naging partner ko sa his and her. And I'm super happy that I got to meet you, you know. I love how you're such a bubbly girl, very talkative and very open and mature.
Yeah.
You know? You're very true to yourself and you don't care about what other people think. And I'm glad that we got the opportunity to work together. I got to know you. You know, we made this love team work out really well. So I'm just really happy. And hopefully, you know, we get to work more in the future together.
Ako din. Sobrang happy ako na parang si Joe yun ako partner ko, ganyan. Kasi bukod sa on-cam, off-cam din, syempre super close kami na kapag open sa isa't isa. So, happy ako na naka-work kita. And sana rin soon, marami pa tayong work. Yeah.
Thanks.